trying to besmirk the good name of the Prime Minister